more special by Krstel making her debut. So I'll get Daisy to jump up and present you to Jumper and say a few words. But from our point of view, from a coaching point of view, you've done everything we've asked. Like, you've been really patient at a time where a lot of your teammates or everyone else had got games and had opportunities. But your consistency with your education, understanding and learning your role, and then taking on board feedback, and you've been really clear with what you need to work on. We've seen your strengths on display every training and every game you've played, and you showed the girls on Thursday night you belong out here and you're ready to go. So I'll hand over to Dave, but yeah, from a coaching point of view, thanks and well done, you deserve it.
I guess from the players, a big thanks as well, just for the energy that you bring and the impact that you've had on this group. I remember the first time I thought, oh, we're going down for a run through our off-season running program. This shy little Indigenous girl from Halls Creek going to be there. I better look out for her on the day. And within about a minute of getting there, she was like giving us all and telling us what to do. I think she's going to be all right. But no, like Nick said, we still see all that work that you put in and how patient you've been. But also not just since when you got here as the Melbourne Footy Club. I think your story, since you were 11 years old and left home, has been building to an opportunity like this. So you should be so proud of what you've achieved and what you're going to achieve in this Jumper. But also the impact that I'm sure you're having back home as well. Like, I think you represent not just this Jumper, but your whole community and people back home. So go well.